I had a viewer request to see the flame on this little torch, so I'm going to try and show you that. That's the flame. That's the blue part's about 3/4 inch long, the darker blue part. That was maximum flame. This is minimum flame. The blue part of the flame is about 1/2 inch. If I can, I'm going to hold it. Now that's minimum, and that's maximum flame. And like I said, the blue part of the flame is about 3/4 inch long on the highest heat setting.